Hi guys! Ito na naman si Aizen's Adventures and Travel. Andito po kami ngayon sa Kamloops Lake. Ayan. At nasa beach side kami. Pero other side of the lake. Mas kokonting tao. Isolated. And it's a private property. Pero okay lang mag-fishing dito hanggang 8 o'clock. And yung iba po ay doing kayaking and canoeing. And yung iba naman is adventuring here. Ayan, at nandoon po sila guys. And we're trying our luck here. And sabi nila itong lake na ito ay maraming isda. And of course, it's a very big lake guys. So I'm sharing the view and everything. It's really, really very nice and beautiful view guys. At pwede po kayong mag-mountain hiking kung gusto ninyo. And kung gusto ninyong pag-aralan kung anong meron sa bundok. Kasi it's sandy and rocky mountain. Ayan siya guys. Buffy is really loving the place guys. Super nag-enjoy siya. And hopefully, makahuli naman kami. Iihawin ko talaga siya guys. Agad-agad. Agad-agad talaga, iihawin ko siya. Ayan. Ayun, magsiswimming sila guys. Ayun o. Magsiswimming sila doon. Yung mga nandoon ay magsiswimming. Ayan. At antabayanan ninyo ang aking huli guys. Ay, papakita ko agad sa inyo kung may huli ako. Okay? May tunnel guys doon o. Papasok yung train. Sa tunnel. Ang haba. Grabe, ang haba. It's long train, ha? paulit-ulit pa kitang tinitignan. Napakaganda mo talagang bundok ka. Ganyan kapag mahal mo ang nature, you will really appreciate everything that is around you. And I'm lucky na I was able to see them. Diba guys, yung iba bulag, hindi nakikita kung gaano kaganda ang mundo natin. Nakikita nila na lang ito sa pamamagitan ng ating kwento. Kaya maswerte tayo at nakikita natin ito ng malapitan. Kaya we have to appreciate everything, guys. Nilikha ng Diyos ito para makita natin kung gaano kaganda, kung gaano tayo kamahal ng Diyos. So, sana mahalin din natin ang kalikasan in return. Ingatan, alagaan.
What you gonna